What's up guys, Mr. King here, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, I'm gonna be talking about character customization in LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So all of us have been through many LEGO games, such as LEGO Star Wars games also, LEGO DC game, LEGO Marvel games, and there is create your own custom character, create a character, all that type. So even in LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, we also have that too, but I'm gonna explain what is gonna be there and most likely my idea that what should be adding there. So if you enjoy this video at any point, don't forget drop a like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell. We are so close to 200 subscribers again, so thank you for the support, and without wasting any time, let's go straight to the video. Okay, so we all know Mac Diarmid. He's the character and he's an actor who portrayed the character called the Emperor Palpatine. So we all know him, right? He actually kept on like telling us the main key about LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga was its size and the ability to create our own Star Wars story characters. So like you can create your own character in LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, you can customize them, that is confirmed, but the size of it is going to be huge. This game is huge. This is the biggest LEGO game ever that they've created. So expect the customization to be a different level. It's more than a LEGO game, so expect it to be humongous, like more customized options, more colors and more. So he keep telling us that the size and ability of creating your own Star Wars story, playing the game how we want to play. You can play the game, all 9 films, in any order. So that is one more point. He said that you can play the game, all 9 films, in any order. You want to start the episode 1 first, or you want to start episode 3, Revenge of the Sith first, whatever, it's your wish. Because you will not be locked into a linear progression through the entire series. So that is a good one. Okay, so about the customizations back, you can create your own character, that is confirmed, but it's more better. So have a look at the screen right there. It is about LEGO DC Super Villains game. There is a recent release, I think 2018, the game was released, and that customization is very good. Like you have lot and lots of options, but expect LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga to have more and more. So expect that to have, and that's going to be confirmed because this is more than a LEGO game. So my ideas on the custom creation, character customization, we should have 2 ideas. You can choose the dark side, Jedi or Sith. So maybe if they add that will be insane. You can choose Jedi or Sith, and maybe your lightsaber will be changing the colors. Maybe if you're Sith, you're red, Jedi or blue, green, purple, like that. And maybe your story will be more different. Maybe you will be working up and teaming up with Palpatine, Darth Vader, Darth Sidious, and more. So that is one of my idea. One more idea of mine is actually more lightsaber colors. So maybe we can choose more lightsaber colors like blue, green, yellow, orange, purple, maybe white, maybe. And then you can choose bounty hunter, the neutral guys, like blasters around. Hope we can do that. And maybe a dark saber would be really insane. I'm really hoping for a dark saber to come as a DLC pack of the Mandalorian. Really hope dark saber will come. I'll really be happy, and I hope you will be happy if dark saber come. And another news is actually there is 950 odd kyber brick, and that's massive. There's 950 odds for the kyber bricks. That's really huge. And then you can change the color of lightsaber, and then you can change the heel of the lightsaber, maybe colorful or what. And a new appearance, and maybe some short legs too. That would be insane. Like maybe you can have Yoda short legs. Okay. And yeah, so these are my ideas for character customization, and hope, fingers crossed, these ideas will come in the game. Alright, so that's all for today's video guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget drop a like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching guys. See you soon in another video. Until then, may the force be with you, and take care.